My name is Vlada. I'm 21 years old.
My name is Mariia and I am 19.
And we are from Ukraine.
We come here because of war.
You have just come to Australia. You've just left Ukraine to get to Australia.
Yes.
Wow.
This is our first performing since we go out from Ukraine. Of course, we're a little bit nervous.
Now we're here and now we go and dance stage.
Before this war, we just have a big plans, but of course, in one day, all this just broken and changed all our lives.
I think the first day of war was the longest day in our life.
I think they're almost ready for you. Are you guys okay? You ready to go?
Yes.
All right.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What are your names?
My name is Vlada.
My name is Mariia. We are from Ukraine and we came to Australia 2 months ago.
Have you come to Australia with your families?
No, our families and all of our friends stay in Ukraine now.
What is life like for them at the moment?
Yes, my father in army now and he protects our country. And my mom stay alone in the occupation city. And of course, this is so hard. But now we're here.
And what brought you to Australia?
Here, people just know that we need the help, that we stay in so dangerous situation in Kyiv. And they say, we want to help them.
My name's Jasmine Strager, and I'm on the board of directors of the World Circus Federation, and I assisted Vlada and Mariia to come out to Australia. We asked them how we could help them. While we were talking over Zoom, there were sirens going off because Kyiv was getting bombed, and it was like immediately that put me into full throttle gear, and we just said, we have to get these girls out.
The hardest things for me when I speak with my mom, one day she just called me and say, Vlada, I need to run. Our city bombing, and I don't know what to do.
I reached out onto a lot of the community groups on Facebook. And we had an overwhelming response. We got enough funds to be able to pay the lawyers and the visas and pretty much everything that they needed to be set up here.
They saved our lives, literally. And we never forgot it because people here just support us every day. We can smile now and we just can go and dance now. Now we're dancing with Australian dancer. This is so cool.
We can't wait for the darkness to end. We had to turn light on for ourselves.
And what are you gonna do for us tonight?
We dance with Ukrainian music. And this music is translate like, I am free. So we are Ukrainians and we are free.
Good for you. Well, ladies, take it away.
Thank you.
Тепер я на волі є, ти видиш перед моя коліє, ти видиш.
Incredibly powerful. So all of the dancers from Ukraine, or you guys are from Australia and you're helping these ladies out with their routine. Fantastic.
This is our family now.
Very, very powerful and very an amazing defiant statement of freedom. What did you think, Kate?
Well, it was incredibly beautiful, and I guess none of us can imagine the struggle that has brought you here to the AGT stage this evening. So we are so pleased to have seen you perform and perform with your new family.
Thank you, thank you.
Firstly, I am so, so sorry that you are going through what you are going through. You are deserving of this moment. You are wonderful ambassadors for Ukraine. I am in awe of your strength and resilience. Honestly, I just thought,
thank you.
I'm completely in awe, and my heart is with all of you.
As much as you say these dancers are now your family, I'd like you to know that I'd like to think all of us would love you to consider us your family here in Australia. So I hope you can feel that.
Thank you so much. Guys, can I just tell you that was amazing. Thank you so much for sharing that with us. It was such a privilege, wasn't it? So I just want to give you something.
They did spoke for themselves.
Yes,
it did. Great.
Yeah.
We didn't really say very much. It was just like they came out, made a defiant statement, didn't they? It's great.
Thank you so much.
Oh, the pleasure was all ours.
Yeah.
I'm shaking. I don't even know what to say.